approximately a decade ago, a really good idea, I believe, was put to me by Dr. Phil Hall. And that was to use this area down here towards Lake Batobe as a concert area for our city. It's a natural amphitheatre. We could build a stage down the bottom towards the railway line, which, if it was made properly and designed properly, we could force the sound up towards Cannon Hill. We could have seating all the way around Cannon Hill, and people could sit there or sit down on the grass down the bottom, listening to concerts or watching a play, watching Shakespeare, even looking at dancing and the like. The possibilities are endless for our city, and I think that it's time that we started to look at these sorts of ideas and bring them into our council and make them a reality. I think it'll be a tourist potential for our city. I think on every level it is going to be of benefit to everybody here. What we need, though, is a can-do council that can look at these ideas and bring them to fruition. We should be able to get the money from the state government, so it shouldn't really cost the community money at all. Good ideas will succeed, and they will succeed in a new progressive council. Thank you.